Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the numerical related to class A commutation. Okay, so please read the example carefully. For the class A commutation circuit shown in figure, find conduction time of thyristor, second voltage across thyristor and capacitor after SCR turns off. Okay, means these two bits we need to find. Okay, and given L is value is given 5 millihenry, capacitor is 20 microfarad, supply voltage is 200 volt. Okay, so in the last video we have discussed about the class A commutation. Okay, so conduction time of thyristor they have asked. Okay, conduction time of thyristor they have asked. Okay, if you check the circuitry, in the circuit they have not mentioned anything regarding the load resistor. Okay, but anyhow, in the circuit analysis, generally we neglect the load resistor, right? So in the circuit analysis, yes, we will be having only L and capacitor. Okay, so what is the conduction time of thyristor? Yes, we have derived the expression conduction time of thyristor. In the answer, yes, conduction time of thyristor. Conduction time of thyristor T. Yes, what is the conduction time of thyristor? It is a pi by omega 0, because current is sinusoidal and omega 0 t is equal to pi, it is becoming 0. So thyristor T is in the on state only from t is equal to 0 till t is equal to pi by omega 0. Okay, so conduction time, so I am writing here conduction time of thyristor, let us denote it as a TC, conduction time. Okay, so that's why TC. So it is a TC is equal to pi by omega 0. Okay, so which is equal to what? Pi upon omega 0 is what? 1 by root LC. Are you getting the point? So it is pi upon 1 by root LC. So can we write it as is equal to pi into root LC, right? So please put the values. So it is pi into under root L. L is, it is given 5 millihenry. So it is a 0.005 into what is the C value? It is a 20 microfarad. So 20 into 10 to the power minus 6. Okay. So is equal to, can we find the value of the conduction time of thyristor? Yes, it is under root 0.005 into 20 into 10 to the power minus 6. Okay, so it is into pi. It is 9.93 into 10 to the power minus 4. Okay, so it is 993.45 microsecond. Okay, or 0.993 millisecond. 0.993 millisecond. This is the conduction time of thyristor TC. Are you getting the point? Okay, so next, in the second bit they have asked the voltage across the thyristor and voltage across capacitor after SCR turns off. Okay, this is also we already discussed. What is the voltage across capacitor, voltage across thyristor, voltage across thyristor when thyristor T turns off. Yes, what is voltage across thyristor when thyristor T turns off? Let us consider it as a VT is equal to what? Minus VS. Yes, no, because supply voltage is VS, capacitor is charged to the voltage of 2 VS. Okay, so that's why it is a 2 VS minus 2 VS. So that's why it is a minus VS. Okay, so it is a minus VS. VS is 200. So it is a minus 200 volt. Are you getting the point? Similarly, can we find the voltage across capacitor? Right, next bit, voltage across capacitor when thyristor or SCR, when T turns off. Thyristor turns off. Yes, what is voltage across capacitor? We have simplified it. We have derived the expression for the voltage across capacitor also. When thyristor turns off. Thyristor is turning off at T is equal to pi by omega 0. Okay. And at that time, what is the VC? It is a 2 VS. Okay. So it is a 2 into VS. So it is 2 into 200. So it is a 400 volt. Right. 400 volt. Are you getting the point? Okay. Is this clear? So this is about the numerical based on class A commutation. Okay, very simple example, but you need to understand the class A commutation. Okay, in the next video we are going to discuss the class B commutation. Thank you.